thinks it's larger than
me. Yeah.
I truly believe there's only two people
who would
come after him, and they would come after me before him.
Yeah.
And in my opinion, you should just eliminate that by 50%. Literally just cut that down by 50%.
Yeah.
Instead of trying to cut down the number of people you would go up against in the case that they won by 33%.
No. Yep.
I'm like very confused by that.
I know. He must have cut deals. He said that he wanted to cut deals. Oh, for sure. They talked to him for so long. They're not going to hold their deals. Fuck.
Well, damn.
I know. And the thing is, if you're up against a joker, the other jokers are just going to
fuck, can I use my... well, we'll find out today.
What?
If I use my power on someone else, I'd also just use it on you because right now I... can't lose you in this game.
I know.
Well, actually, you can't.
And Kylan doesn't want to lose me either.
I think he truly thinks that. Well, he definitely has SB in his pocket.
Of course. It makes sense he doesn't want to get rid of SB.
Tiff shot at me, you know.
I know.
So, I think at the worst case, we die.
Yeah, I mean, I feel like the Joker's ex Alyssa could easily team up.
I mean, they will team up.
Yeah.
If a Joker's up there, a Joker's gonna vote with the Joker.
Yeah, of course.
Exiles are not gonna vote with us.
Of course.
So it's a tie.
Yeah.
And I don't see any reason for Kai to take you out. You're on his side. You're a number for him.
Yeah.
And you're not a competitive threat.
No.
You made that abundantly clear.
Yeah.
Too clear.
Fuck. Fuck. Maybe that's what he thinks is my rationale for wanting to pick me out. Could be his same rationale for wanting me out.
No, but you're a number for him.
I know.
And the thing is, if he takes you out, he loses me to the
nunchuck. Yeah.
I don't know. His game will just be riding with the other side.
Yeah.
And then...
what's the point of that?
Yeah. Fuck, this game is just so fucking fickle.
I know.
Literally, I'm just like, bro, just take out Alyssa.
I know.
And we're just chilling.
Yeah.
I don't know, but that's what I said about Christian. I was like, if I just take out Christian, then we're chilling.
I know. And that was even if we didn't win power. But we won power and we're still not chilling. I'm gonna have to have a good attitude. I'll be fine. But